Mind the Gap.
Welcome to Miko Sharks HD London Vacation Day 7. Hi Papa, today we're going to Hyde Park.
Yeah, I gotta kick this off, huh? I got my Friday, my Red Friday shirt on in London.
Yep.
Yeah.
And
breakfast and then
yep.
Hit the park.
Yeah, and today is the last day before we head back tomorrow.
Yep.
Unfortunately.
Well, you know what? We'll enjoy this final day, say goodbye to London, England, and head home, see the puppies and everybody.
Tomorrow we head back.
Yeah, that'll be nice.
Tomorrow's the grand finale.
Yep.
But we'll still recap everything.
Absolutely.
Right, Mama?
Correct.
All right, Papa, we're going to Hyde Park right now, all right?
Yep.
Trying to sling that boomerang.
Is Hyde Park. So there is a Hyde Park. I think there was a Hyde Park in Sydney, right?
Yeah, sure.
It was right outside a hotel. What was it called? It was
Hyde
like
Park.
Was it wait, what was it called? Like Sheraton on the Park or hotel in Sydney?
Yep.
That fountain is not deep. Look at all these ducks. And like there's a couple more ducks over there. And look over there. There could be bubbles over there. Do you think a diver could be in? Aren't swans just beautiful?
Yeah, they're kind of nasty though.
They are pretty. There's the London Eye out in the distance. And we have McDonald's, and what's this drink you have?
It's a juice.
I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. And he said, I come from a land down under. He does know and mention the
Viet food. So do you think this is food Vietnam?
Probably.
Because it says Viet.
Yeah.
There's the New Zealand house again.
Here it is, me.
And there's the flag out there. Come on, get some wind. We can't get enough wind. And then there's Kazakhstan. There's Brazil. And here we go. Kia ora. Kia ora. There's Malaysia. There's Canada from the trees. Canada. Maybe this could be the South African embassy. There's Zimbabwe again. Zimbabwe!
This is the center of London.
Get off the bus!
Now that I keep thinking about the Oreo O's cereal, I wish there were Lucos and Brentos! Come on! What's this car doing here? It's just sitting there. Well, there's Big Ben. London Eye, but we'll still come back here tonight.
Totally.
Why do you guys think they call it the London Eye?
Let us know in the comments section below.
Ocean Leisure, the first to dive. Wouldn't it be cool if we did that in Australia?
You know, the most popular restaurants we've ever had on this vacation are McDonald's and Five Guys.
They rule.
Yes, we still like Burger King.
We're in another bunker, right?
We are. It's like another bunker.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy.
It's kind of cool.
What pizza do you have tonight?
I have a margarita with buffalo.
I have a double pepperoni with honey and chili oil.
That kind of reminds me a little bit of Romoli's.
All right then.
Because look at the pepperoni. It's kind of, some of it is small and some of it is big.
Yeah, it's going to be good.
Yeah, and after that, we're going to see the London Eye.
Again.
Again. Tonight. For the last time at night in person. The London Eye has been red this whole time. When will it turn blue? That's okay. Hey, Papa, do you kind of see the little strings that have the London Eye? Let me try and get this camera. Do you kind of see the things in the strings around it? The spokes. Looks like a spider web.
Kind of does.
But what do you think? Do you think the reason why it looks like an eye is because it's in the very center? Let me get this camera. Why won't this camera cooperate? There we go. You kind of see it.
I think the whole thing is big and round, so they call it the London Eye.
There's a green light.
Mind the gap.
That was first. Probably left Papa behind. But that's okay. Cuisine restaurant we went to last night, right?
Yep.
Right there. So, last night in London.
Last night in London, my feet are killing me.
You did over 10 miles today.
10 miles today.
That's pretty good. We just finished ice cream because we walked 10 miles.
I had ice cream.
We had a great day.
Yeah.
We started off with beautiful weather. We spent the morning in Hyde Park. Then we
throwing boomerangs.
That was this morning?
That was
it. Seems like forever ago.
And you know?
Then we met
Shelly
for lunch, which was fantastic, and we walked around. It was so good to see her. We can't wait to see her back in Los Angeles.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, the grand finale is just minutes away.
What's the grand finale?
Like, the grand finale of this whole vacation. It's just minutes away.
Hey, so in the meantime, don't forget to mash that like button.
Leave a comment down below.
Subscribe to all your friends about Mikolo Sharks HD on YouTube.
And we see you next right here.
On Mikolo Sharks HD.
TikTok on Instagram.
At MLS HD.
And what happens if you don't like this video?
You'll never get one of these awesome Industry Threadworks t-shirts.
Thanks for watching.
See you guys next time. Bye. Bye.
To see some behind the scenes of photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Mikro Shark Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.